Right, we're heading out. We're going to go and see if we can find this other survivor. That's the survivor. Ooh. Lots of corpses.
Oh, so you are alive! After all that commotion in the village, I expected to see you dead. But you're alive. Good! Trying to break into one of my huts was not a good idea. I think you realize this now. So, how did you end up in this living hell? Can you remember? No problem. It's the same for me. All a haze. I'm Kovac. Nice to meet you. Don't be alarmed by the, get-up. Just a kind of protection, you know? I've been on these islands for several weeks. I know a little about survival. So I built a simple shelter on a neighboring island. You look a little, unprepared, but don't worry. Jump in my boat. I will teach you some basic rules of survival. You'll be dead for sure without them. No offense.
Getting from his boat, go to his island for your first survival lesson. Okay, where's your boat, mate? That's got to be your boat. You know, a quick look around, quick first, you know. See what's going on here. Take... Ooh. Wooden axe. Thank you very much. And how you, switch things. Let me just check something. Don't get it. So, several islands, that's for sure. Got those three on the right, and you've got sort of three and a few little ones joined together by bridges by the looks of it. Ookie meat, what we doing? Let's break your shed first. Molotov, nice. Right, I'm ready.
Welcome to Kovac Land! If I knew I had company, I would have cleaned up a little. As I said, it's basic. But it's been enough to help me survive so far. Anyway, let's get started. You've got a lot to learn, and not a lot of time, so pay attention! You think these mutant zombies are your worst enemies? Nope. You are your own worst enemy. Look at you. Skin all shriveled, muscles weak, hands shaking. This isn't a zombie's fault, it's your fault. When was the last time you ate? I know. Now you think about it, it's obvious. You have to eat. That's the topic of the sixth chapter of my book. In time, you will thank me for this advice. But first, you've got to get some food. I'm not going to just give it to you, though. You've got to fend for yourself. You can find plenty of food around here, once you know how to spot it. For instance, see those woods? There are plenty of roots to eat in there. Try, go towards the headland. Find two or three roots to eat. You will feel better right away. If you need more information, just refer to my book. Each chapter gives you critical information, which will help keep you alive. Be vigilant. Infected soldiers may be in this area. Understand? They are hungry too. So, kill them before they kill you.
Right, roots, got it. What was he on about his book? Do I have his book? I've got a point, but I'm gonna save it. Not seeing his book. Is it under, say, J? No, for journal? B for book? No. Let's just go and find these roots.
Oh, buddy! I'm here!
What?
Still hungry? Find more roots! I want you back in good shape. Trust me.
Oh, right, up here. Yeah, I got you. Right, so piece of fabric, eh? Soldier's helmet, eh? I wonder. Yeah. Right, I'm looking for these, I suppose. Yep, just one. New. Obviously not.
Rules. Chapter 6. Eating. If you wish to have a chance at defeating the zombies, you have to take care of your body's base.
Yeah, we know. Roots. Hold on. Helmet with bones. I don't see no helmet with bones. Odd. Keep losing things. Or maybe just can't use them yet. Didn't pick it up, did it? No. Need one more root. Where are you? Why can I not see it? blue thing down there. Hold on. I've got three.
Still hungry? Find more roots. I want you back in...
Eat. And eat. Just gonna go get this blue thing.
Strength, and strength is survival. Follow me, you still have more to learn. A lot more. If you don't mind me saying so.
Okay. Can I... Nothing? Nothing.
The second thing, hydration. In other words, drink water. Lots of it. Without water, you won't be able to run, and your performance will be poor. So remember, drink. Chapter 7 of my guide refers to thirst. If I do say so myself, this survival guide of mine, you can't live without it. Here, Chapter 7. It's all in there if you need a refresher. No pun intended. Okay, time for you to quench your thirst. There is an old well on the northwest of the island. The water there is pure. No.
Take a drink, come back. What about if I just, do that.
Well done! Hey, you seem breathless. Clearly you found trouble, as well as water. Which reminds me, you need to...
What I need to do is I need to go up here anyway and kill these things. Because there might be some goodies up here that I'm missing, so... There's the well, so I wonder if I can... Right, well, I feel my bottles anyway.
Rules. Chapter 7.
Okay, we know. We know about drinking. Shield potion? Got potions in here? Interesting.
Yeah.
Soldiers' helmets, I don't think I need that many. Ooh, plant. My plant. What I better do is conserve my battery. Now where did he go? Over here.
Welcome to the Kovacs workshop. You like it? You should. There's tons of useful stuff in here. First, you must forage. Search everywhere, even the dead. Items you find may be useful. With the things you find, you can make other things. Things that keep you alive. What at first seems useless could well be useful. This will all become clear very soon. Today, I'll teach you how to craft a shotgun using a harpoon grip, a flailed tube, and a few other bits and pieces. I am a master at this, making junk useful. Very useful. Stay focused while I show you how to do it. Okay, pick up all the things on the workbench. I will check your work, so make sure it's good enough. Good luck!
Right, I'm gonna need a light, aren't I? Need that, need that, 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 that. That. Anything else?
Hey, survivor! No time to take a stroll.
Just looking. Oh. Cooked meat. I'll take that. Anything else? Right. Find the spare part. I thought we already had the spare parts. Maybe not. Right, so I've got no idea what I'm doing.
Some additional parts, it could be improved. Nevertheless, for a first try, it's not bad. Let's put your new weapon to the test, my friend. Want to see if it really works? Most important danger is fatigue. Exhaustion will kill you. It'll cause you to make mistakes. If you don't rest when your body needs it, you won't be able to function. Running when exhausted? Almost impossible. Of course, you can't sleep if you are not tired. I see it like this. When it comes to surviving, your body is the boss. Oh, one thing. As I said in my book, you cannot sleep just anywhere. By now, you should have figured out that it's too dangerous. To sleep safely, you need to find one of my secure shacks. Chances are, you will have to clean up before you rest. They are usually overrun by scum. There is a secure shack on the east of the island. Your task is this. Find it, clear it out, then take a nap. Of course, you will need ammunition.
Right. Well, I think we'll do that one on the next one.